With the advent of the fastest A12 processor, the company gained even more features. Apple has long been engaged in the development of virtual reality technology. ARKit 2.0 in conjunction with iOS 12 gave developers even more tools to create AR objects. The next step in the development of AR will be made on one of the presentations of the company iPhone SE 2. We expect more information and details about this. iPhone SE 2 will be more focused on virtual reality. The first iPhone SE 2 with 5G support will be released only in a year. But Chinese brands will launch the release of their devices with new technology from the beginning of 2019. One of them will be the Mi Mix 3 and OnePlus 7 models. The Cupertino Vise will prefer to pay more attention to their other functions, according to a Bloomberg report. The emergence of a new mobile standard will entail the first problems that need to be addressed. Therefore, Apple can calmly wait for the competitors to stomp the finished path, and then release a ready-made solution for iPhone SE 2.